Volunteers at the West Broadway Kroger are trying to make sure families have food on the table this Thanksgiving. The D'Angelo Russell Foundation and a group called Prayer Changes Things teamed up this afternoon to provide turkeys to those in need. Each person who attended also received a bag full of Thanksgiving sides like green beans and stuffing to take home. Volunteers distributed the food while also praying over those in line.